complete, I'll make sure to send you and your daughter a copy. Oh, right, and one for our bestial brainchild.
Enjoy your stay with us.
Relax, I'll be fine. Hey there. Heading out? On patrol. Got a slightly troubling report.
But not troubling enough to let us go with her.
I'm captain. It just makes sense for me to go.
Yeah, but not by yourself.
We're talking in circles.
If I may, as you can tell by looking at him, Cloud here has a lot of experience taking care of trouble. So, why don't you send him on patrol instead?
Don't worry, I'll go. Give you time to talk things over.
What do you think?
Okay then, if you've got time to spare. Recently, folks have spotted some foul-looking fiends outside the village. I want you to head to the observation tower. Take a look around. See if you notice anything suspicious.
Just leave it to him.
Don't forget to try some of our homegrown produce.
Thank you.
waterfall.
No time for sightseeing. Anyway, Sisne must have been referring to something else. Back to the album. Spotted something. Let's check it out. Thank you.
Now!
Okay!
Say goodbye!
Let's finish this.
over there. I just saw something moving.
Bingo. Let's not lose sight of it.
Sure, Cloud already knew that. You ready?
Now, at your service! Nice.
Okay!
Let's go!
Ready?
See ya.
Come on!
You're right?
Ready?
I'm here!
I'm ending this!
Let's go.
That is an intriguing result indeed. But let's see how you perform in the final trial.
I got you.
You gotta heal first.
All right.
Masterpieces yet again, I see. Without further ado, my dear specimens, let's proceed to Act Two.
Let's go.
You mentioned some gal used to work here, but what exactly did she do?
Whatever the good professor bade her. As their bodyguard, I was never made privy to the details of their research.
Well, knowing that sick freak, I doubt he was up to anything good. And I bet that gal wasn't much better than him either.
That's not true.
Oof. Did I touch a nerve?
Just stay quiet.
You know, deep down, I knew you'd make it this far. Of course, not every participant does. Only the finest, the elite among you, survive. You should be very proud. I, for one, am delighted by your success.
Where are you off to?
To shut him up.
As a token of my appreciation, I prepared for you a gift.
That's what we've all been hearing?
You gotta be kidding me!
Here it is, your final try! You must face this fiend in combat and emerge triumphant or die!
Here we go! I got you now!
Go.
I got you.
Not bad. You're up.
Damn it. Do it.
I'll show you what I can do.
Our ghost.
A monster. Tainted by Hojo's touch, no doubt.
Why the singing, though?